No!
Do this again.
Let's do it again.
Bro, I'm ready, dude. I'm done.
You sound stressed out.
Alright, yeah, I'm coming back and smacking the hell out of whoever that is. I swear to God.
I guess we'll never know. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your girl Shauna, aka Shauna J Gamer, back with another YouTube video. Today, what I have for you guys is a bit of a throwback. We are using the Ram 9 in today's video. So if you guys are looking for a submachine gun to use besides the Superi, this Ram 9 is it. It is very versatile, super mobile, has crazy recoil control. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys the Ram 9 build I'm using in this video. Really quick, before we do hop into that, per usual, make sure you guys are following my Twitch. If you guys ever wanna see any moments like this live, we've been trying out a bunch of different guns daily over on my Twitch, different builds. Like I said, the stream link will be in my pinned comment and description below. Let's go ahead and hop into this Ram 9 loadout. All right, so first up, we are rocking the Speedway V5 short barrel. This barrel helps out with recoil control, sprint to fire speed, and gun kick control. And then for the muzzle, we have on the Zim 35 compensated. Another attachment helps out with that recoil control. For the underbarrel, we have on the DR6 hand stop to help out with the ADS speed. We had two heavy recoil control attachments, so we need something to, you know, speed it up. And then for the mag, we have on the 50 round mag. That's just the biggest magazine you can run. And then for the stock, we have on the HVS 3.4 stock, and that helps out with gun kick control, aiming idle sway, recoil control. So this is definitely a heavy recoil control out, but still extremely mobile. I'll go ahead and cut my camera off so you guys can get a screenshot. Go to Ram 9 loadout to use in season 4. Try this out. Let me know what you guys think down below. But yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. Like I said, I had a lot of fun with this Ram 9. Make sure you guys do go ahead and drop a like and comment on this video. Subscribe to the channel for more dope content, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
Don't go over there.
I don't understand.
You thought you was finna get that. You thought you was finna get that, baby boy. Not today, I'm feel- Oh, y'all got the- Okay, y'all finna- Yeah, go on inside. It's safe, I swear. Now who got the other car? God damn you loud. Get the package. I got the package, man. I just posted it, bro. Damn, my trigger broke. My bad. That motherfucker got a shotgun? Oh shit. Little glow. I don't know if I got a beggar in me. Ugh. Oh yeah. applying all pressure. Oh, look who had the fucking card. Light on a late night.
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Oh. I ain't get that kill.
Make it count. You made it to the top 10.
Moving. Cancel last.
No. No.
Wait.
Enemies dropping into
the Oh my god, I thought I almost did it. I started panicking. I was clinching.
You're back on station. Go get after it.
Shut up and win the game? Damn.
Be advised, UAV is extinct.
Got
gas moving in. Tracking a high value target. This is high risk.
Requesting recon at my location.
Oh, shit. Pick your mans up.
My heart is racing. Oh my god.
the fuck is that? Is he doing a gas play, bro?
Time's almost up. Finish the mission.
Where the fuck did he go? No way, I'm about to lose somebody in the gas, man. Come on! I like that out of you, bro. My heart. God, when those two dudes flew on me, I thought it was over. I love watching your commentaries. Hey. Wait, you mean like my gameplay and when I be talking to myself, or like videos when I be talking to y'all? Like what, like tourneys that I've casted? Oh my god. Should've went and got a loadout. That was going stupid at mom.
You're back on station. Go get after it.
Are out right here, brother. Come with me.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Thank you.
Enemies are dropping in the area. Watch the skies. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances.
Get on the side.
God damn it. God damn it. You gonna be coughing before me, buddy. Come on. That ram is fun right now. I have more fun with the ram than I have with the WSP9 and a striker, bro. It's not a bad alternative to the Superior for sure.